Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to prepare lady fingers curry or bendegasi in Mangalorean style. It's a simple yet delicious curry with spicy, sweet and tangy flavors. This vegetable is a good source of minerals and fiber. Now let's see how to prepare this tasty curry. Here I have taken 500 grams lady's finger. To that, add 1 small piece of jaggery, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, salt to taste, add water and mix it well. Next, cover and cook until it becomes soft. Meanwhile, we'll dry roast the masala ingredients. In a pan, add 1/2 tablespoon urad dal, 1 tablespoon coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon methi seeds, 7 to 8 red chilies, and stir it till it is roasted well. Next, turn off the heat and let it cool completely. Once done, in a blender, add 1/2 cup of grated coconut, small size of tamarind, and add the roasted ingredients along with water and make a smooth paste. And add that paste into the vessel with a boiled lady's finger. Add water. Add salt to taste and bring it to boil for about 5 minutes. Once done, switch off the gas. Next, for the seasoning, take a tadka pan, heat 2 to 3 tablespoon oil, add mustard seeds, allow it to crackle. Next, add garlic with skin, add curry leaves and pinch of hing. Turn off the heat and pour the seasoning over the gravy and close the lid. After 5 minutes, give it a good mix. Serve it along with rice, idli or dosa. Do try this recipe and stay connected for more interesting recipes. And thank you for watching this video.